with Lasertron, the world junior heavyweight champion,
against Thunderfoot number one and number two.
And David, if you're in a bad mood, Jimmy Valiant can get you out of that bad mood in a hurry. He really lightens up an arena when he comes in. Everybody on their feet.
Lasertron kicks out. Comes over.
He has got some moves.
He really does. One fine wrestler. Watch out! Oh, what a move! And Teddy Long, the referee, had to get out of the way for his life! Great move there by Lasertron.
Right over the top rope on him.
You're right.
And Jimmy Van dancing and prancing.
Van chanting for Lasertron, the man who's the protector of the children, really gets fired up about that.
Hard fist to the chest. Switch now by Lasertron. Good. Arm drag. Drags him over for the tag.
Watch out.
Anything can happen when Jimmy Vance in that room.
Well, anything. Right,
anything. And usually does.
Some wrestlers say, well, how do you defense against Jimmy Valiant? And there's really no way to do it because you don't know what he's going to do. And I'm not so sure that he does sometimes because he just goes in with reckless abandon in the ring.
He doesn't even know what he's going to do.
No, he doesn't.
Good tag team combination. Lasertron and Jimmy Valiant. Good slam. Lasertron comes up, puts him down, kick out though. Just think, with the Bash and the Bash on tour, you'll get to see Lasertron and the Boogie Woogie Man, Jimmy Valiant. Has him now. Good move. Flipped him in there. Tag is made. Elbow on the head. Comes. Elbow again. Hooks him for the pin.